Hi guys, this is just a quick video. This is an LAPD top where I'm taking some of the patches off. It's left some glue as you can see. This is just a quick way to explain how to take it off. Tried a couple of different ways, and what was recommended to me is soak the top part that you want to do at the moment. So you just quickly just wet it. You get your high on as hot as you can, get an old sock, make sure that's soaking. And if you hold one sec, I'll just put the camera down while I just line that up. So you've got the sock over like that, and then you put your heat on, and you will get a lot of steam off this, so I recommend that you probably have a window open when you do it, and just be careful not to burn yourself. And what you do is you're just heating up the glue. Once you've done that, I'd recommend that you have some sort of sharp blade. Careful not to cut yourself, and I've tried a blunt knife and some other bits and bobs and found that the sharp knife works the best. So I've got my sharp knife, and as you scrape, because the glue's slightly damp, it's actually starting to come off. And that's basically it, and you just keep doing it over and over again until you get all of the glue off. I'll see if I can add a photo or something at the end just to show you the finished item when it's done. I hope this helps.